Duchess of Cornwall snub, Camilla pushed to the side to make way for Queen Kate. The Duchess of Cornwall is being pushed to the side to make way for Kate, Duchess of Cambridge, to be the next queen, according to one royal expert. Camilla, Duchess of Cornwall, is married to Prince Charles, the Prince of Wales. The two have had a very tumultuous relationship following revelations they engaged in a long-term affair while the Prince of Wales was still married to Diana, Princess of Wales. Since then, the Duchess of Cornwall has struggled with her public persona, being disliked by Princess Diana fans all over the world for years. Royal experts believe the Queen is considering retiring next year, meaning Prince Charles the heir apparent can finally get his turn on the throne. But while the Prince of Wales is expected to take the reins, a royal insider has claimed he and the Duchess of Cornwall are being overlooked in favor of a younger, popular couple, the Duke and Duchess of Cambridge. And Camilla is said to be livid at the claims she and her husband could miss out on being head monarchs. The source claimed Prince Charles is being pushed to the side, something which has caused unrest in the palace, especially with his wife. The Duchess of Cornwall is said to be outraged she and her husband are being sidestepped in favor of Prince William and the Duchess of Cambridge, according to the claims. The source said, William would become king, and Kate the queen. Camilla isn't pleased about that, and she let Kate know it. It's chaos at the palace. She's terrified Charles will be bypassed and William and Kate will become king and queen. The source also alleged the Duchess of Cornwall has always wanted to be the queen. Even if it wasn't for the Duke and Duchess of Cambridge potentially taking over early, the Duchess of Cornwall would have never been queen. A palace insider recently said the Duchess was downgraded from a future queen consort to a princess consort. The royal insider claimed, Camilla is totally humiliated and furious at the snub. The source went on to say the shock move only adds further embarrassment to the fact that, despite being the wife of Prince Charles, the Duchess has no senior standing in her own right.